We mentioned the movie If Beale Street Could Talk, nominated in 3 categories tonight, including Best Drama.
Yeah, and the star of that movie is also from the Queen City. This is her breakout film, and critics say, what a memorable performance, too. WLWT News 5's Curtis Fuller introduces us to actress Kiki Layne.
You ready for this?
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life.
Kiki Layne is the young woman making her feature film debut in the critically acclaimed movie, If Beale Street Could Talk.
Every day, just more excitement and just, I don't know, feeling extremely blessed and just really, really thankful.
Taking on the starring role in this movie is a long way from her days at the School for Creative and Performing Arts in Cincinnati. It's where her dreams began at a very early age of one day becoming a star.
I started going to SCPA when I was 7. I went to college, you know, for acting at DePaul in Chicago. And I'm just really, really dedicated and committed to the work. And I feel like for me, that's what got me here.
I hope that nobody has ever had to look at anybody they love through glass.
From her perspective, what she shared with me is just never lose sight of your dream.
Kiki is the youngest of 3 children. Sandra Layne is a proud mother who has sacrificed to make sure her children's dreams were never in short supply.
It just felt like this is what she was supposed to do. And it was my responsibility as her mother to help her to get there. Just the Cincinnati support is just, I'm trying not to get real emotional about it, but just the total support and her never losing sight of her dream and her never letting me lose sight of it.
It was no surprise to me when I finally understood that he was the most beautiful person I had seen in all my life.
The critics have been generous in their praise of Kiki's performance in this movie, but she remains very humble.
Growing up in Cincinnati, I feel like my family keeps me grounded. So wherever I go, like family, Cincinnati, home is what's gonna keep me grounded.
You know, some roles are meant for certain people, and from all indications, Kiki was meant to play this role of Tish in this film. It's actually based on the novel by James Baldwin. It is an amazing love story set in Harlem nearly 50 years ago, but many of the social themes are very relevant today. Kiki's mom and family, as you can imagine, so proud of her, and I must tell you, so am I.
You see her up on the big screen and you think, oh, it was easy. You don't realize what goes into this. She beat out 300 people to get that role. You've known her since she was just a little girl, and she's been right here at WLWT for an interview.
Yeah, it's interesting. I was involved in this group where she was presented a scholarship. I was so impressed with the students who won that year. I said, we should bring them in because they were so positive. Came in, obviously, Kiki, very focused, and we can see, very talented, huh?
Well, I want to see this movie. I have not seen it yet, but boy, 27, skyrocketing.
Just turned 27 a couple weeks ago.
Having such success so young. Congratulations, no doubt her family, very proud, as they should be.
Thanks, Curtis.
All right, great story, Curtis.